A Saco man is arrested after police say he barricaded himself in a garage after setting a house on fire and shooting at police. The four-hour standoff on Route 35 ended peacefully after police arrested the suspect. News 8's Aly Myles is live there tonight with the latest. Aly.
You know, you don't see this around here, especially here. It's quiet. It's nice.
Residents say it was a terrifying day in Dayton and nearby Lyman as state and county police and a SWAT team went back and forth on a closed stretch on Route 35 for hours.
Well, they're all over the place over there. They're behind the little yellow house next to me, and they were behind my house. And it's scary. I mean, the guns and everything, and they were shooting wicked bad over there.
Officials say they arrested 47-year-old Donald Henson after he shot at police and set fire to a home and a car. They say they believe he's connected with another house fire in Saco that happened earlier in the afternoon. State police say firefighters were unable to fight the fire until after 8 p.m. when they were able to arrest Henson.
Well, there's a lot of work to be done. A lot of work on the fire marshal's part. There's a lot of work on the state police and sheriff's department. We're working together on the criminal side of that part.
But officials say their work for the night is far from over.
Obviously, we have a number of people that we've got to interview. We've already had discussions amongst ourselves on conducting some joint interviews with witnesses and so forth that we all need to talk to. So it's going to be a long night here for all of us.
Now, officials say they have no motive for why Henson would have set the homes or car on fire. They say they'll have much more information on this coming up tomorrow. They say they're going to send a canine in tonight to investigate the area now that firefighters have cleared the scene. Reporting live in Lyman, Aly Myles, News 8.